नमस्कार, माय नेम इज़ हरदविंदर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल वीडियो वी विल रिवाइज डेटा कंसोलिडेशन इन स्प्रेडशीट। एज यू आर वॉचिंग, आई एम यूजिंग दिस लिब्रे ऑफिस कैलक। द सेम ऑप्शंस यू कैन यूज इन ओपन ऑफिस कैलक ऑल्सो, मीन्स द फंक्शंस ऑल एवरीथिंग इज सेम इन द बोथ केसेस, लिब्रे ऑफिस कैलक एंड ओपन ऑफिस कैलक, बट नाउ आई एम यूजिंग लिब्रे ऑफिस कैलक। द ऑप्शंस आर सेम इन बोथ द केसेस। तो व्हाट इज डेटा कंसोलिडेशन? इन दिस वीडियो वी विल कवर डेटा कंसोलिडेशन एंड सब टोटल्स। तो फर्स्टली वी विल फोकस ऑन द डेटा कंसोलिडेशन। तो व्हाई वी नीड टू कंसोलिडेट द डेटा and what is the meaning of data consolidation? Means I'll just take a simple example to teach you. Suppose your school has conducted 3 periodic tests, periodic test 1, periodic test 2 and periodic test 3, and for the result they want the best of 3. Means suppose you scored 3 marks. Suppose any student got 3 marks in periodic test 1 in science and 33 marks in periodic test 2 in science, and the science subject he got 40 marks in periodic test 3. Means here, while consolidating your final evaluation, means final result, we want the best of 3. Means the best marks from 3 periodic tests, whatever other student has got, that should be his or her final result. For this purpose, or for if you want the average of 3, or you can use the sum of 3 or something, these type of functions you want to apply, then you use the consolidate. Means the periodic test 1 we have recorded in sheet 1 this, and in the second sheet we have recorded periodic test 2, and in third sheet we have recorded periodic test 3, and here in the fourth we can use the consolidated. The target is that best of 3 in each subject we want to consolidate as a final result. So very first thing, we will click here, or anywhere you can see. The MCQ may come in your paper, the multiple choice question, where the consolidate option is, in which menu it is. It's in a data menu, keep in mind. The consolidate option is in data menu. Select consolidate, and here you will see, first I'll remove these options like this, delete, and here also I delete. So which functions are available in consolidate? These are the maximum functions you can do: sum, count, average, max, min, product, count, standard deviation. These are the functions. Mostly they ask in the options like max, sum, count, average, max, min, product. All these are options are available, but right now our target is max marks. So I'll select this option. There are two options: source data range and copy result to. Source means from where you will pick the data, and copy result to means where you will copy the data. So means you want to pick from periodic test 1. So here you will select the options as a source, and then add, and then periodic test 2, select, and then add, and then periodic test 3, select, and then add, and then copy result to this sheet. Means click here and here, and then here. And you just remove. So this is our target, and there are the options here: column labels, row labels, and link to source data. I'll tell you about this. Firstly, we will select the column labels. Okay. Now see, if you see in the science, this first student got 3 marks in periodic test 1 and 33 in periodic test 2, and 14 periodic tests. 3 means the 40 is the best answer, means best of 3. Similarly, if you just see Punjabi, here he got 10 marks and here he got 11 marks, and the periodic test 3 he got 33 marks, and here 33 is the best. Suppose by doing the consolidation, I don't select this option, column labels. What happens? Let us see. I don't select. Why? I don't check this option. What happens? As you see, the answer is wrong. Here 33 is showing, but if you see, the maximum marks in science are 40. What happens? Why this it is showing the wrong? Let me explain. Here the science is here in E column, and in periodic test 2, the science is in F column, and in periodic test 3, the science is again in F column. But here it is checking all E columns, means it's not checking the label, means where the science marks are there. It's not checking the column labels. These are called the labels. These are called the labels, means like this, the first column, or this you can see the row labels. It's not checking the labels, it's checking the just column headings, means it's picking the best from E column only. But you see, in the periodic test 1, science is in E column, and in periodic test 2, it is in F column. So that's why it's coming wrong. So that's why we need to select while doing, we need to select the option column labels. Suppose similarly, if there is a disorder of row numbers in different sheets, then you can select the row label also. Now the third option is the, means row label means if the rows are in disorder, if the columns are in disorder, you can select the column labels. Both are in disorder, you can select the row label and column labels both. Suppose now third option is there, this is a consolidated by, and here the options link source data. What is the use of that? I'll teach you this also. So let me check. Now it's the correct answer, max. Suppose max marks in Punjabi are 33, but here suppose I update, here Punjabi marks I update, it is 50. But again, if you see, is showing again 33, but you see it's not 33, it's now 50. So what happens, why it's not updated? Because we have not selected this option, link to source data. Means if we are updating the source data, it should automatically be linked with the consolidated. So it is not linked. Now it is linked. Now you see, if I'll update here 52, suppose just any other, we can check. Suppose here Punjabi in the second roll number 39 marks are maximum, means here 39 and here 30, here 35 and here 21, means here suppose I, and the maximum are 39. Suppose here instead of 21 I make it 49. Now we'll see in the consolidated automatically being updated, because I have already selected the option link to source data. So these are the options available in consolidated by and options. In consolidated by we see the row labels and column labels, and in options we see the link to source data. These are the further options which are available in consolidate options, means in consolidate. So the functions which are available, like sum, count, average, whatever you want, you can do. I think you have understood this. Now let us learn about the subtotals. Subtotal means I have written the names of the students and cities from where they belong to. Suppose we want which city has the brilliance of mathematics, means mathematics, the students who are intelligent in mathematics are belongs to which city. Means if you see from Fatehgarh Sahib, there are three students from Fatehgarh Sahib, and from Sarhand there are three students from Sarhand. Which city is scoring well in mathematics? Now we are not talking about the students, we are talking about the cities, means combinedly, collectively, which city is scoring well in mathematics, keep in mind. So this here we can use the option subtotal. Where this subtotal option is available, you can go in the data, and Here there is option subtotal. Again, MCQ may come in where the subtotal option is there, that is in data. Go here, subtotal, and then my target is what? My target is mathematics. So what is, I need the sum, mathematics sum by cities, means the sum of mathematics by cities, means the students from which city, instead of sum we can use here average, that is a better option, because if from any city the students are more, definitely the sum of that city will come more. So instead of sum we can use average, which is a better option here. So then you can click OK, and here some options have come. Instead of on consolidate we can choose any other option here. Here we can use in periodic test 3, we can choose here option and go in the subtotal. Where is subtotal? That is in data, and here you see subtotal option. Now firstly go in data and then subtotal, again mathematics and average, group by cities. Now you can see there is a one student from below and the average is 5, if you will talk about the periodic test 3, and there are 1, 2, 3 students from Fatehgarh Sahib, then average is 31, means 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 students from Khanna, but the average score is 26, and 1, 2, 3 students from Sirhan, the average score is 36. Grand average is 28.7. if you see in the subtotal, means city wise average, if you want to check, the students from Sirhind are getting scoring more average, 36. Here the, you can see 31, 26 something, and here is the 36. Means if you see about the mathematics, the Sirhind students are more intelligent in mathematics. If you will calculate the average city wise, the students belongs to Sirhind city, students belong to Sirhind city are scoring more in mathematics. So in this way we can use the consolidate option. Hopefully students you have understood the option between the you have understood consolidate and this subtotals. The both are available in data menu, and in consolidate we have already learned, and in subtotal you can see the same functions like count, sum, max, same you can apply in the consolidate also. And this is the purpose of group, sorry, in that there are option group by which city, we want to grouping, do the grouping by cities, and the calculate the subtotal of mathematics. Suppose I select the science also, then you can see the science subtotal. This just will be a complicated, we can go for the single option also. So hopefully you have understood. In the next video we will learn about GoSeq and solver. Okay friends, thank you very much.